Some UW-Madison students are heading back to campus today. Students started moving into residence halls this morning, but this was just early move-in. The main fall move-in on campus will be Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.